Hey everyone, Dr. Bernard here. This case is about forbidden cherry lemonade, but probably not going to taste that way. Before we get into this case, state poison centers all across the United States get a lot of calls about glow sticks during 4th of July and Halloween. If you or a child or someone elderly has ingested a glow stick or really any other poison in the US, you can call your poison center at 1-800-222-1222. You'll be connected to a doctor or nurse. They'll keep it anonymous and they'll help you out. Monthly medical cases from me delivered to your YouTube notifications if you click subscribe, hit the bell and all notifications, and refreshing cherry lemonade for all who drink the like button. A man mistakenly drank 6 glow sticks at bedtime. This is what happened to his stomach. AC is a 26-year-old man presenting to the emergency room with nausea and insomnia. He tells the admitting nurse that it was only a matter of time. He was about to re-enter the evolutionary level above human. You see, AC wasn't doing well. Since he finished college and started working, his life had been a struggle. When everything became work at home, AC couldn't focus on anything. Every day there would be calls that he would have to be on, but he'd space out. Things he would have done if he were back in the office weren't getting done. 90% of all of these calls should be an email. It's absurd that I have to sit through this long-winded nonsense talking about nothing, he thought. As the months passed, AC saw his career hit a ceiling. Everyone that he started the job with were moving up, but he was stuck at the starting point. All he got from his manager was false hope that things were going to get better, that there would be more opportunities available. But nothing ever happened. Disillusioned, AC started despising anything that reminded him of big companies like the one that he worked for. He knew that he had a higher purpose in life, that there existed an evolutionary plane for him to ascend to. And everyone else that worked belonged to this lower level, existing only to pump someone else's stock price, and it just couldn't be me, he thought. One day, before a Halloween celebration, AC had gotten a pack of glow sticks in a car emergency kit he got from his work. On the label was a big statement saying, "Do not puncture or cut, and do not drink or ingest." Upset that a package had the audacity to tell him what to do, he went to a store to buy even more glow sticks. "Big glow stick can't tell me what to do," he thought, as he cracked the sticks to light them up and started biting down to drink the juice. As the glow stick liquid touched his tongue, AC immediately felt it start burning. On the way down into his throat, he could feel little bits of what he thought were plastic scratching the back of his mouth as it all washed down. It was greasy on his hands, but the liquid slid down smoothly. He was disappointed that it wasn't blue raspberry flavor. As the hours passed, AC didn't feel well. He felt like he was going to empty his stomach after dry heaving multiple times in the bathroom, and as he finally couldn't take the pain and discomfort anymore, he calls for 911, and he's brought to the emergency room, where we are now. At examination, doctors find that AC is in mild distress, but overall, he seemed to be okay. And that's because glow sticks are generally not acutely toxic. The little bits and plastic pieces, maybe glass in some cases inside, can be choking hazards, but of the chemicals inside that make the sticks glow for a short amount of time, there generally isn't documentation that this is acutely toxic, causing significant morbidity and mortality. With that said, these are still chemicals that you don't want to put inside your body. Generally, the formulations will have different chemicals responsible for the temporary light. Many times, these are dyes which are irritants to mucous membranes like the mouth, nose, or eyes, and the stomach. Some glow sticks have hydrogen peroxide, which can be acutely toxic, but the amount in a stick is not like drinking a concentrated solution out of a bottle. Glow sticks also have chemicals called phthalates, which help plastics be more flexible. This is likely the oily part of AC's drink. When you see these kinds of shapes and chemical structures, they could potentially interfere with hormones in your body. These can be called endocrine disruptors. They could impact cell activity too, so in the long term, we don't know. It could cause undesired changes in the body. Kids often ingest glow sticks accidentally. They'll crawl around during Halloween or 4th of July, and if you're a parent, you might see your kids' mouths and tongues glowing because they ate a glow stick. But it doesn't just stop there. Sometimes the accidental ingestion can happen at the bar or the club because glow sticks might be part of your drink. If you've been exposed to some glow stick liquid, rinse with water if it's on your skin. Wash at least 15 minutes if it gets in your eyes. If it's swallowed accidentally, eat a small snack and drink some water. Upset stomach and nausea can happen because of the irritants. If someone drank a stick and they're choking, call 911. That's immediately life-threatening. And in the United States, call 1-800-222-1222 to talk to a doctor or nurse at your state poison center if you need help. after some care in the emergency room and realizing that he wasn't going to re-enter any evolutionary level above human, he'd have to go back to work again the next day. AC was able to make a full recovery. Take care of yourself. Thank you so much for watching, and be well.